Next up at the Metro 500, we got the Chrysler 300 doing an absolute monster of a drift. That's an absolute send right there, ladies and gentlemen. So right now we've got two cars tandem on track. He's gonna come through and he's gonna give it a round two. And that was almost the wall, but not quite. That's precision, baby. That's precision, baby. That's precision, baby. Big slide. Give that one to the Chrysler. I think he had a little more angle, a little more commitment. We think he's just settling in. We're not sure. His send levels have seemed to have dropped over the last couple of drifts. He came in with a little bit more big dick energy than we're used to out here at the Metro, and slowly faded off. So we're not sure what's going on with that. Possible misfire or overheating. Typical Dodge, you know, Mopar problems. Not quite. That's precision, baby.